Actually, we are discussing today about a problem of J430. That is, the problem is, you will show in screen that ink absorber full. See troubleshooting in user guide. We will provide you all kind of user guide from the Brothrs, and here from you will get the information of the error codes and others. In this problem, we need to replace the ink absorber pad, whichever already shown in our video. So we will today reset this project unit after replacing the pad. So what we need to do, this is there is some secret codes for Brothr which we will have to use to resolve this issue, okay, to resolving this kind of issue. Okay, I am here describing this one. This is a number page, so no problem, we can use number from here. We will describe everything of secret code in our seminar. So if you want to go to maintenance mode, what we will have to press, first we have to press stop, menu, then mono, then this 1, 2, 3, 4. Here we will go to maintenance mode. You will see here we are now at maintenance mode. Clear? We have now at maintenance mode of this system. All kind of inject printer have the same code: stop, menu, mono, and upper arrow 4 times. Okay, next we have to go to, we have to press 8, 0, then here I am showing it clearly. After pressing 8, 0, this command will come. You have to press mono up to, I am pressing mono, press mono, and you will see there code will be changed. After pressing mono, it's changing. We'll go for engine. Here you can see that how many page print this printer. Okay, here you will see that the how many page printed by this printer. Next we will press on mono. In this option you will get how many times this printer have jam paper inside. Okay, next again mono. How many times it's connected with PC. Clear? How many times it's copy a pages. Okay, then again mono. That is fax if use or not. Next again I am pressing on mono. It's media. Pressing on mono again. Test print, how many time printed from this printer is showing here. Okay, next I will press again mono. This one, we need this option. After pressing mono, we have to go in this option. Here it is. We have to go proj option. Here you will get the counter of the proj unit. That means the maintenance unit or ink observer option will show here. It is, the counter is 10757. Okay. We have to make this counter and reset this counter to 0. So we have code 2783. Okay, what happened? this counter go to zero. Okay,
so what we done here, we done go in maintenance mode, search to proj unit and make it zero. Okay, this is the secret code for this Brothr printer. But you have to replace the pad, ink absorber pad, before doing this, otherwise it will damage your maintenance unit. Okay, clear?
Next, I have to press stop. Now it's showing me now machine error. For restarting this machine, we have to press 99 is the error, system code of restarting this machine. 9, then 9. Here you will see the our system is restarting in display. Clear? Problem resolved.
Okay, so we have cleared the secret code of resetting ink absorber. If you get error like this, that your ink absorber is full, your ink absorber is near to full, then you have to do this. First disassemble this printer, then go for ink absorber section, remove the old ink absorber pad. This is the pad which we will remove last day. This is the pad. Remove the ink absorber pad, then use new cotton pad which is available in market in low cost. Before using this pad, you clear the ink absorber box properly. After removing this step, follow this step how to reset the counter of this printer. This is common for all type of inkjet printer of Brothr. Clear? Now the printer is okay. We have done our job. Thank you.